Hello, this is Jimmy D. Lane. This is the 7th annual Maui Jazz and Blues Fest.
First time on Maui, so I'm enjoying it, the sea, the beaches, and the two mountains, beautiful.
It's rocking out here, man. It's just so wonderful. You got such a beautiful festival, the spirit. Everybody's having a great, great time, and that's what it's all about, you know? Paradise, yes, sir. It's so good, you know? When I get enough to marry, I keep myself a Cajun lady. Someone so like my mama, but there ain't no other kind, no other kind. One heavy fortune takes me, if it makes me or it breaks me. Those memories won't forsake me, I lose a Louisiana on my mind. And I'm a Cajun born, I'm a Cajun bred. And when I die, I'll be a Cajun dead. If I die in Alaska, if I die in Ohio, my soul will find its way back to the bayou.
I'm Javon Jackson, and this is the 7th annual Maui Jazz and Blues Festival.
I'm so coming back. You're gonna have to fight me off with a stick. This place is incredible. My first time in Hawaii, and a lot of my musician friends have, you know, been coming over here because of a lot of the traditional music. I've got some friends who are slide guitar players and stuff, and and it's everything and more than I could have imagined, you know. And I've traveled a fair amount, so that's saying something.
Hi everybody, my name is Joel Sonier, and this is the Maui Jazz Blues Festival. You gotta come out here and have a good time because it's great, its spirit's great, and it's a place to be.